I, Asiimwe Deborah, being the returning officer for Sheema Electoral District, and in accordance with Section 58(1) of the Parliamentary Elections Act 2005 as amended, I declare to Mr. Elioda, who has obtained the largest number of votes, to be the elected candidate for Sheema Municipality Constituency, Sheema Electoral District.
Everyone witnessed
municipality chairperson
of military
in West
Virginia. Some people, I think this has been one of the most peaceful exercises that we have had. So to those that have not been able to succeed this time, there is a very great opportunity in a very short time to stand and be able to present your people. On the part of the Electoral Commission, we remain committed to execute our mandate of managing free and fair elections. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning.